But Prime Minister, Deputy Prime Minister, I thank you both for the nomination and the opportunity to serve as the Chief of Defence Force. I am very conscious of the responsibility that comes with the role, the strategic environment in which we face ourselves, and most particularly the responsibility I have to the extraordinary men and women in the Australian Defence Force and the families who support them. Thank you.